Most welcome to Reality and Fact. In today's video, I'm going to show you some specific natural creature of my garden. Actually, I shot this video 1 hour ago, but after that, I came to realize that I forgot to click the video button. So, whole video, you know, go on to the Peter Pan. So, in this video, as some people requested me to show you some specific creatures of my garden, so I decided to show you those specific creatures that I face many often in my garden, especially after watering. And recently I just watered in my garden, so those specific creatures came out from their natural milieu and habitat. So I captured them, those beautiful butterflies, snail and molluscus for you. Actually, there is very heat and, you know, sun bite outside, but I decided to make this video for you. So let's have a look at those beautiful creatures in this garden. So let's have a look. This is shadow dominant part of my garden. Actually, sunlight not come here directly. And you can see this citrus small plant in this huge pot. And here this is that earthen utensil. In Hindi, this is actually diya, which we are many often light on Diwali. So I just recently observed on the top of this utensil some creeping creatures with the egg. And I'm going to show you by zooming the camera. And if you can observe, just see at the top of this utensil, and I'm going to zoom out, and here these are creeping one molluscus, and some are very tiny and little, and some are, you know, can be seen easily. You can see they are creeping around these utensils, and I don't know actually whether they are the beneficial, neutral or harmful for the garden or vegetables, flowers. If you know, please comment in comment box and let me know they are harmful or beneficial for the garden. Actually, I don't know and confirm about them, so I'm going to throw them from my garden right now, because they seems very creeping and disgusting and maybe harmful for my plants. So I decided to throw them from my garden. Actually, I read somewhere they eat the leaves and may be harmful for plants. Let's move toward the beautiful butterfly in my garden, and you can see the black and white beautiful butterfly in my garden. If you like the video, please don't forget to hit the bell icon and subscribe my channel. Have a nice day. Bye bye.